I've always said that you are a fighter because you were born 1 pound, 14 ounces. Your name means God of Battle, Warrior, which to us meant resilience. Yeah.
Funny story, I was supposed to be born in June, but I was born in March on the 7th, which is a lucky number. So, guess I can say I'm a lucky girl.
What I love most about you is your personality. You're funny, you're intelligent, you're creative, you're caring, and most of all, you are loving. Your smile can light up a room, and your giggle is infectious.
We can talk it good, how you wish it would be all the time.
Straight mug.
The drink you spill all over me, lover spit left on repeat. Mom and dad let me stay home, it drives me crazy getting old. The drink you spill all over me, lover spit left on repeat. Mom and dad let me stay home, it drives me crazy getting old.
Happy birthday, cousin. My role dog, my Tyra.
Happy birthday, beautiful. Keep on reaching for the stars. Don't never let anyone tell you you cannot do it.
Happy birthday to the most sweetest 17-year-old girl I know, my little cousin.
Well, if I had to tell you one thing I love most about you, it is easily your creativity.
I love the way that you've grown to be such an influential and positive young lady.
It's a direct reflection of your personality and of who you are as a person.
I love how brave you have become over the years. I love that you use your writing and your voice to bring attention to social issues.
On a serious note, this is your aunt's advice to you. When you're trying to accomplish your goals, sometimes you have to block out the noise because it's going to be a lot of distractions. Teach others how to treat you by treating yourself well. Always have confidence in yourself.
Be aware of how great you are always, and carry your worth and your value in every room you walk in.
You can catch up with the noise after you've reached your goals.
Continue to live a fearless, fun life. I've told you this before, and I'm sure you'll give me reasons to tell you this again. I am so proud of you.
Which is a joy to watch grow and manifest. You know, you have some artists who are rather boring, simply put, and make the most beautiful art, but you are a beautiful person and you happen to make beautiful art. And I love that most about you.
Continue to be true to yourself and pursue your goals.
We love you and we will always love you. We accept you for who you are.
You're a young lady I have no doubt will reach all that you aspire to be.
Happy birthday, Tyra. One word to describe you is compassionate.
If I had to give you one piece of advice, it's probably one you've already gotten from your mom and your dad.
Continue to pray. Think positive thoughts. And when you pray, have faith.
And that is to be fearless. As you have been growing up, I'm so proud of you and your fearlessness and your confidence. So I'd say maintain that.
Enjoy your special day. Love you, Auntie.
Any advice I would give you for your birthday is just to stay your authentic self. Love you.
Your aunt is very proud of you, And I pray that I'm around to see you when you really break those ceilings.
I love you. Happy birthday. Turn up.
I love you, girl. Bye.
We love you, and we will always love you. We accept you for who you are.
Love you, Ty. Go, my Miss Journalist.
Happy birthday, honey. Love you.